make sure it can enter his house. Let me show you how to install the ESP32 Marauder firmware on your M5StickC Plus for some Wi-Fi testing. Go to Just Call Me Coco's ESP32 Marauder GitHub page and head over to the latest release. Here, you'll see .bin files for different devices, but you're just gonna need the one that mentions the M5 in it. Click to download. Then click on install/update instructions. Scroll down to this section and download only the bootloader, partitions, and boot app files. Do not download the firmware file here since you've already downloaded that from the previous page. Next, go to the web updater. Now, once you've made sure you've downloaded all 4 files in total, connect your M5 to your computational device in Tor and click Connect. When the connection is complete, you'll see 4 file upload fields. These 4 files in total you just downloaded, you're now going to be uploading them here in a very specific order. Take the table from the previous page as reference and upload the respective files. Let me put it up here so you know what I'm talking about. The 1000 fields for the bootloader file. Upload. The 8000 fields for the partitions file. Upload. The 1000 fields for the boot app file. Upload Arino. And lastly, the 10000 fields for the ESP32 Marauder firmware from the beginning of this video. After uploading these files in the correct order, verify using the same reference table and hit Program. This starts the flashing process and will take some time. I'm gonna leave all this footage here so you know how much time it takes and what to expect. Here, have some elevator music. Kidding, let me hit you with some good shit. If you're still here and haven't skipped, comment that orange boy though to let me know. Okay, we're done. It'll tell you to reset your M5, so you'll need to disconnect it, hold the power button down for about 5 seconds, even if the screen seems off and your M5 seems dead, and then click the power button once to turn it on again. If that does nothing, reconnect the Type-C cable to your M5 and try the 5-second reset again. This may take a few tries, so don't panic. If the reset goes well, this is how things should look when you turn on your M5. You can see the Marauder boot logo, and then some tiny hacker text, And there it is, the Marauder main menu with some cool Wi-Fi sniffing and attacking tools you can explore. Anyway, go sniff that like button and attack the subscribe button for more stuff like this, and go follow Shuriken Hacks on Instagram for more hacky stuff that I don't post on YouTube. Until then, McShuriken, out.